What's going on YouTube, I'm Ed here. Welcome back to my Sniper Elite 4 walkthrough. I'm actually enjoying this game so far. Now I've actually got further than I was before. I mean, I did the last two missions when I first played it, just to see what the game was like, and then because of Hard Drive Space I ended up deleting it. Not actually have the time for Call of Duty and all that. And now I've got straight back into it. I'm actually going to finish it this time. I've done the first three levels, this is the fourth video, the fourth level. So I'm doing one video per level, because the levels are quite big and there's lots of different times. And that one I had quite a few different objectives to do. Alright, I know the reconnaissance plane has spotted mysterious shipments being brought into Lorena Dockyard. Your job is to sneak under the cover of darkness and discover just what the Germans are up to. Find out what the shipments contain and where they're being sent, and prepare the area for a covert Allied bombing raid. Right then guys, let's get straight into it.
Work on the partisans, Carl. OSS is mighty pleased. And what with that? And Sicily?
Heard Operation Husky went pretty smoothly for you guys. Also heard Eisenhower has bigger plans. A mainland invasion.
Reich always has bigger plans, Carl. The point is that we've poked the hornet's nest. Things are stirring.
What things? This from your informant?
Dorfman? No, not this time. This is straight from our boys in aerial reconnaissance. There's a dockyard down the coast from here. The Germans are moving something.
Any idea what that something might be?
There's a lot of security, so whatever it is, it's gonna be darn valuable.
Which is where I come in, huh?
Got it in mind, my friend. We need specifics. What it is, where it's moving.
And then what? Sounds like the Germans have got themselves a big operation.
Husky means we've got some bombers in the area now. Once you do what you gotta, well, why don't you just give them flyboys a nod?
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Footage recovered from crashed observation plane shows multiple quantities of weapons being transferred to Lorena Dockyard. Find that armory. Out.
Red Fox out.
Hey,
Fearsome-looking blade.
It was my father's.
Was?
Bomb's people took him in the dead of night. There's been no word. Nothing. Ever since.
I'm sorry.
There is a quotation from a poet. A mighty flame follows a tiny spark. My father was the spark. That's why they followed him.
The partisans? I didn't realize.
He was my father, and their leader.
It's a tough act to follow.
Yes, it is. But unless I find a body, I won't stop hoping. Hope is what carries us through. Feeling good about your little victory at the Viaduct?
Did as you asked.
Thank you for that, Lieutenant. But the partisans are hanging by a thread. We need ammo, fuel, medicine. Madre Madonna, we need a medicine.
Typhus?
It's sweeping Alagra. Some of our people are already showing signs of infection. We know the Nazis are transporting vaccines via the dockyard. If you could find out where it is...
I'll see what I can do. It is.
She's our leader. She has other concerns. Without her, we are nothing.
I get the feeling she doubts herself.
She stepped in when Böhm's people snatched their father. He was an extraordinary man.
He cast a long shadow. I understand.
She's a worthy successor to her father. If only she knew that.
So Böhm's people took him.
No one ever saw a body.
That's gotta be hard on her.
It's not just that, Carl. OSS knew her father had been taken. But he wasn't classified, a strategic asset. So they did nothing to help him. Nothing.
A man called La Terza.
The harbor master.
Friend of yours?
A more venal, corrupt individual you could not hope to meet, except, of course, for that bastard, Böhm.
Not a friend, then.
He's a traitor.
Many of our people he sent to the deaths.
Someone should make an example of him.
Is that so? Place is crawling with good.
zurückgeschrieben.
Moment. Ein Geräusch. Hat er doch was gehört? Moment. Was war das?
Can't find anything else.
Sieh lieber mal nach.
Oh!
Guess I grabbed everything useful. More to find here. Need to find out where the shipment is going. Thank you. being sent to Iraq. They've been having problems with the mob in the city of the dockyard. Useful to know. Nothing else to find.
I apologize for my shooting there. Jesus Christ, that's terrible.
Think I've grabbed all I can. This'll come in very easily. Vaccines. I'll let the partisans know where they are.
Thank you.
Although the noise is liable to bring me some unwanted attention.
Haltet die Köpfe unten!
Can't find anything else.
caricando! Coprimi! Mi fermo! Devo ricaricare!
No more to find here.
Yeah.
Christmas came early. Can't find anything else.
Christmas really come early, didn't it? I need that as well. Taking on the old barracks here, aren't I? I like how in the tank people, or the drivers, they just look so innocent till they die, and then they're just dead. Well, hello.
sentito anche tu.
This will come in very useful.
Guys, I won't run too difficult. I've actually done that mission before, I'm not that one now. I wasn't really sure how far I got, but I remember doing that one now. I don't know what I get to. Yeah, speed like it. If you judge how to do it, please subscribe and catch you back to time to make more content. Take care, guys. Peace out.